Alright, I'm just gonna get this over with. Let's just do one more for the day. Let's hope this goes a little bit better. Not sure why Cabaret is not working out for me. Maybe I just don't get enough good Cabaret base cards. Cabaret Ascendancy is pretty good. I mean, it does. Like, it won me the game that one round. That one game I did win. Mysterious Limousine, ugh. Best card out of this pack is probably Echo Inspector. Yeah, that's pretty rough pack. I think we're just grab the Inspector. Oh, Sleep of the Fishes is pretty good. Maestro's Charm is really good too. I think I'm gonna steal. I think we're gonna try Maestro's this time. Oh, there's Nimble Arsonist. That's also really good. So I could grab the Paragon here, or the Man Patrol. I think we'll just steal the Man Patrol. Yeah, pack one and pack or pick one, pick two are garbage packs. Sorry, I'm like sitting on my rope. There we go. Honestly, I probably should take the Nimble Arsonist out of this. Yeah. Maestro's Ascendancy. Probably not what we want here. Boy, this isn't great either. Do I take the Chrome Cat or Speakeasy Server maybe? Let's just grab the Parcel. It's not bad. Woody Roastmaster isn't terrible. Skeleton Butler can do some heavy damage when it comes out. Oh wow, we have 10 viewers right now. Okay. Nice to meet all of you. If you want to follow me, please do. I'm gonna take the Butler. Pack one is not going well. I don't know if everyone's just taking everything. Okay, here. Man, I do not know. I guess Make Disappear might be the choice. I think we'll just take the Fixing. I think pack two will probably define more what I'm gonna build here. I'm not getting consistent stuff to get grab from here. As always, for anyone new, you can chat with me through the chat. I'll talk to you. Boy, this is bad too. Holy crap. An offer you can't refuse come in handy. Probably take Join the Maestros. I think that's the best card in that pack. Maestro's Initiate, possibly. Or the Backstreet Bruiser. Yeah, this is not good. Fire Silence, maybe Arc Splitter. Arc Spitter, sorry. Oh god. I'm just gonna grab the Fire Silence. I don't know what I'm gonna do here. If I can get some more Fixie, I can try four colors. Scary Pipe Ass isn't bad. Could return the patch up, maybe. I think I'll just grab that for recursion. Brass Knuckles, I guess. Yeah, pack one was pretty garbage all the way around. Crocat. And Demon's Dew. Probably not gonna run that. Oh, that's a good card. I like cloning things. Yeah, I think we'll definitely take the clone here. Oh, what? Someone didn't take up Nyxalis? Okay, yeah, we're definitely taking that. That's pretty sweet. So, I mean, I could still go Maestros here. Definitely not taking Riveteer's Ascendancy. Take on Voluntary Employment. I think I'm just gonna grab the Murder. Yeah, I think maybe I'll stick strictly to Maestros for now. I'll keep this in the back of my mind, though. Oh, that means patch up goes too. Okay, so I could take the mana fixing here. Metropolis Angel can be good. That's really meant for brokers, and we're definitely not running brokers here, so I'm just gonna grab the fixing. Out of the way is pretty good. Yeah, definitely take out of the way. That's such a good, like tempo spell. I'm just gonna grab the Snooping Newsy since I need more two drops. Horde Hauler. I'm never really impressed with that. So I could take the Make Disappear here or counter spell. That's probably what I'll do. Fatal Grudge is pretty good. It gets rid of a lot of things if you have the right means. I think we'll take that. We'll just take the fixing. What's up, Binks? Oh, I don't want that on my sideboard. I still take... If I'm running three colors and one of them gives me two of them, it's usually worth it. Take Glamorous Outlaws. It's a good card. Oh, let's put Buyer Silence on the sideboard. Chromecat too. I guess the Initiate? Yeah. Glittering Stockpiles in our colors. Super Crocodile. Sure, let's pack, alright, let's pack three. All-Seeing Arbiter. Do I take it or do I take Camella? That's not terrible, I guess. It's not great. Oh, we're definitely not taking even the score. Could grab another out of the way. Or take Carmella. I think I'm just gonna grab the out of the way. Sleep of the Fishes would be good. Could take the Mana Fixing or another Snooping Newsy. I'm kind of low on creatures. I think I'm just gonna take the Newsy. Obscura gives us two of our colors. Yeah, we'll just take the Fixing. Another Fixing land. That's that. I'm okay with taking Fixing out of that pack. Tainted Indulgence, not bad. Probably what I take here. It's not great, it's not bad. I mean, we definitely have a self-mill theme here. It's too bad I couldn't get that flyer. What's up, Binks? You wanna say hi? Come here, you wanna say hi? Don't walk on the keyboard. Witness Protection, probably the best card of that pack. I'm probably not gonna run Bass Knuckles. So, definitely running more of a control build this time. We got plenty of Fixing this time. I guess Camella. Probably take Antagonize. This time I'll take Security Bypass. Extract the Truth. Case the Joint. And that's garbage. Okay. So I don't have a lot of creatures this time, but I think that's okay. That gives me a little more room to run the more controlly stuff, like Extract the Truth and all that. So we only gotta get rid of six cards. I think we can do that. I think we're definitely not gonna run Security Bypass. We'll keep antagonize just because we can make what creatures we do have pretty big. Yeah, honestly, I might actually have to put Chromecat back in. Okay, let's see. Probably without make disappear. Lose one of the antagonizes. Keep Fatal Grudge. Is that gonna work? I don't think I have enough creatures to make use of that, so I think we'll just throw in Chromecat. Don't need Case the Giant. Yeah, honestly, yeah, I don't think I can run antagonize. I guess I'll lose one of these. Yeah, pretty controlly deck. I don't know if this is gonna work, but we'll find out. I usually do okay with Maestros, though. Is there something still in here that's white? Did I miss that? Oh, okay. Yeah, well, don't need that. Oh, okay, so now I need another land. I guess I'll just have four mountains. Still saying there's something in your way. I think that's just because of my sideboard. Yeah, I could. Alright. Yeah. I'm gonna keep what I have. Mafia. Okay, so I can get a swamp heat from this. Yeah. That can work. Turn that off, so I think I'll still play this. I'll just play Snoopy Newsy. Okay, I'm okay with losing those. So let's make that a 1/1. Maestro's Initiate, since that can at least kill that. Still need another blue, but I'd rather have the murder, access to the murder. Sure. Okay, he's gonna gain his three, but we're gonna kill that, so that's fine. So yeah, let's just get rid of this. I think I'm actually gonna play Chromecat. Let's see where our next draw is. Yeah, don't need that. play Expendable Lackey. And play Scuttling Butler. And we'll move to combat. Definitely copy that. Does he want to recur that? I'll take that. Alright, so let's crack that for our missing blue. Hitting me? That's what he drew? Oh my god. Yeah, that's no bueno. Yeah, that was unlucky. If he just, if he didn't draw that, I think we would've been fine. Top decks, man. Top deck threats are real. This deck's kind of doing what I wanted to do. We're stuck on blue mana for a little bit, but I'm not gonna change it. I just got unlucky with this pull. Brokers sucks. I hate playing Brokers decks. I don't think I can play that. That's better. Probably gonna have to lose. Do I lose Carmella or do I lose the operative? Probably Carmella. Yeah, so we'll do that for black. Okay. That's tempting. I think we're gonna scry. I need lands at this point. I'm just not gonna attack. I think I'm gonna copy this. Let's just do this on one of the planes. Or planes, islands. Let's just see if we can get rid of something here. Sure. So yeah, we'll play Glamour's Outlaws. So we have 0, 3, and 2. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. Let's just kill this. Thank you. So we gotta do this. Then we gotta do this. Oh my god, what? Jesus. Oh no, fuck, I'm dead. Cause he can give that menace. Yeah. Whatever, I don't care. I can't believe I drew three. Oh my god, wow. Yeah, that's pretty good. Oh my god, land, land, land. Yikes, okay. Worth running two antagonizes. Definitely don't need that. Maybe I should just run Fatal Grudge. Nah, we'll try this. Ugh, close games, man. Close games. Everyone just keeps top decking to what they need, and I never get that. Okay, I have double black, I have access to blue. Definitely a slow start. No, we'll do this for the blue first. This is not as great in this deck because I don't have something to abuse it with on my board. Murder this now. Yeah, let's just get rid of that. I don't know why I didn't put security bypass or something on that. Let's just get the blue out of the way, since we obviously need it. Okay, trade. Probably just gonna do this. I guess that was good. I guess we can play Sewer Crocodile next turn. Looks like he's short on mana, so. Could make another Sewer Crocodile. That's probably what I'll do. I think I can get away with this. So we'll do Snoopy Newsy first. Okay, those are online, and then we'll make another Super Crocodile. That's a blocker. Yeah, I'd say we just full swing here. We'll make one of these unblockable. And we'll full swing. Sure, gain three from that. Thank you. guy's platinum? Wow. Good for you, man. That's what your plan was. So I could kill that flyer. Yeah, let's do that. Goodbye. So we'll make the one without the shield counter unblockable. I think we're in good shape here.
Because he can't kill shot both of them.
Our first win. That's so sad. Ugh. I'm going first, so I think I'll keep. I at least play this butler. We have fourth land. that's the case, I think we're gonna do this. Yeah, let those two trade, I don't care. If he doesn't get a, if he doesn't play a land, I'm absolutely just gonna go out on attack here. That's not a citizen, so that's fine. Interesting. I'm guessing he's gonna play the bird. Yeah, that's totally worth it. Let's see if this works. I could blitz that actually, so probably the newsy. GG. Now we're winning games. Yeah, maybe I'm just keeping trash hands. Maybe that's my problem. Protection, but I don't have access to blue unless I use this. I think we can get something better than that. And we did, yeah. Black. Okay. Yep, so we'll just get the black out of here. Thank you. let's do that. Gets a treasure when that dies. I don't know why he wouldn't just tackle it. Interesting. Alright, so. Say we crack this. Let's get a blue. I think I'm gonna blitz this.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna murder the Glittermonger. I'm just gonna attack with the initiate. Perfectly okay with that. If I can stop him from getting treasures, even better. GG. Okay, so that puts us at 3 wins. I don't remember what I get for that. We'll see. So we'll get 1,000. So that's enough for me to do another draft after this. That's all that matters. So that's good.
See if we can get 4 wins.
I haven't played Obnixilus yet, and I really want to. Okay, still not here. That's not a terrible hand, though. Probably just get the double black we need from this, just for murder or whatever. Oh, there he is! Yes! Black Market Tycoon, okay. I haven't seen someone play that yet. Is a bit of a problem, so I think I'm just gonna play the initiative pass. Bad news too. Yeah, we gotta play Echo Inspector and see if we can get some removal. Oh, that counts. Can't play it, unfortunately. think we're just gonna eat the 9. So let's do... Let's get more blue. And we'll put rudeness protection on this. Pretty good. So let's do this and this. Actually, no, let's do this. Kill that, so that's nice. Okay, we'll do this, get a red. Thank you. to die, but at least we'll take out something with it. I can take out the black market tech. It's okay, he gave us a lot of health packs, that's good. Yeah, we'll keep on this parcel around. I guess we'll just get one out of this. Right now, if we can get it, we did not. Okay, that's not a bad draw. Yes, yes, yes. That is exactly what we needed. Strangle. Oh, you got rid of the strangle? Wow. That's okay. Be able to use the lucky witness. That sucks. I'm gonna get the... That was dumb of him, I don't know why he did that. So, probably gonna do Join the Maestros here. I could do the draw, but I'm gonna take this. Oh, okay. That works too. Hey, four wins ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. Yeah, when you don't get mana screwed early game, this deck is pretty good. Let's see if we can get the five. I'll be happy with five. I'm happy with four. Only losing 100 gems is good. 1,000 is okay, but like, if you go under three wins, you just get screwed. It sucks. Yeah, I don't see a problem with this. Oh, they got Mulligan? I hope they do. Nope. Okay. I'm not gonna do that. Do we play that now? Let's attack first. Might as well use that. Leave my mana open. Yeah, he's only gonna scry, so I'll let him scry. Camilla. So let's do this first. Yeah, I think we can live without joining the Maestros right now. I think I want another outlaw. So we can crew this. So I can't really attack him. Yeah, definitely use witness protection on that. Or that. Oh god. Camilla. Yeah, the only thing that can really get me out of this right now is Arbiter. Thank you. can play both of these, so might as well. So that definitely puts us in a position to attack. So I think I will. He has to block with something. Definitely get rid of the voice of Vermin here. Okay, so we'll just activate this. Block this for sure, and just block this. Can't attack him. That sucks. I'm dead. I think I'm dead. Not yet. I'll be at one. Okay. If he just didn't draw that War Chief, I would have had him. I drew a land. That sucked. Yeah, sure. That's too bad. God, Nyxalis would have helped us there. Arbiter would have been good. No, we just drew lands. Alright, 4 wins ain't bad. I'll take it. Makes me want to do one more. Maybe I will do one more. I like getting the gems back. Only lost 100 gems, that's okay. Do some errands and come do one later. Alright, thanks for watching, whoever joined. I hope you enjoyed it. That wasn't a bad draft. It wasn't a great draft, but it's better than some of the ones we've been having. I'll be back on later today, and I hope to see you guys there. Have a good day.